she does. Ooh, she does. Yes, she does. And if somebody loved me like she do me, ooh, she do me. Yes, she does.
Practice went pretty good yesterday. It was a full day of training. The uplifts were running sweet, so we got a lot of runs in. Track was in good nick, you know, it was dry, pretty well bedded in, but super fast. You know, it's quite hard to learn. I was just following Slugger down, learning all his lines. With him being the local lad, it was the thing to do, I think. But bike's running well, running dry tires, pretty stiff suspension to keep you out of all those holes and braking bumps up there. So it feels fast, and we've got two race runs in a minute, so we'll see how it goes.
Practice yesterday, the sick, real dry, which is nice. Missed a couple of showers, came in at part coming over. That's real good, fast, super fast, man. And yeah, it's real good fun. 2013 pole in Da Vinci, sick. Super light, running real nice, especially on like the jumpy tracks, real nice to manoeuvre, getting over all the bumps. Flat out, been running sick. First proper race, really on it. Coombs in the first nationals. So wet, so it's nice to have a dry run. Test it out. Running sick.
Here we are at Pearce Cycles DH Round 1, Bringewood. Track that I know really well, so yeah, riding real good. They always run a real good event, so it's always fun and kind of happy to be here. New bikes are sweet. Pretty enjoyable. Hopefully we'll have a fun day's racing this afternoon.
Hey, since you're out here, just pull out the bags. Half the punch up guys, guys tried to me, I don't know why. Bats, Pac-Man straight in his eyes. They flowed me, I was looking at the sky. Paw, now I have to go blind. That boy there, I'll say till I die. Not bad, your mug don't beat your guy. When I slap man, you won't be alright. Catch man on the foot, flying his kite. Run man down on the grass with a knife. Watch all his friends, they've burst out of sack from afar. I can hear screams from his wife. Run off the man in